I touch, that's fine for you. I do that 3 more times again, I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch, I do it all and I'm around, you're scared to do it. I'm not, as long as you joking, now in for me, I ain't got it. Promise, give me a Louis, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm
with you. Let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands.
What's up, y'all? It's Makai here, and today's video is gonna be a last minute back to school vlog. To be honest, I wasn't even planning on doing this video, but when I say last minute, I mean last minute. Like, I don't got shirts, I don't even got shoes. So, last minute. So, yeah, my freaking car tripod just broke, and I'm so mad. So mad. But it's whatever. So now I'm in the car. I need to clean my car, so I need to get a freaking car wash, like badly. But I'm gonna put on some music and I'll see you guys when I get there. I don't know if I'm gonna record because my freaking tripod broke and I don't like recording like this. So yes, we'll see. Hashtag nails are done. So I'm back in the car now. I have my windows down, y'all, cause y'all, hot is not even a word. Like, unbelievable. Hot is not even a word. My legs, like what? So I just went into the thing and they had some shirts, but I think I'm gonna come back because it was just a lot of people in there. My social anxiety and everything was just through the roof. So I'm gonna go to the hair store though. It's literally down the street. Well, not down the street, literally in the same complex. So I'm gonna go to the hair store and I might go to Rainbow, see if they got some shirts. I feel like a little bit less people gonna be in there. So yeah, and then my hair is like shrinking out of this heat. So I gotta get up out of here and it's almost time for me to leave to go with my friend at the mall. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in the hair store. Basically, this is what I got. I got this Even spray because I wanted to try it. I got some mousse and then I got a baby got to be because I'm thinking about getting this other gel. And I'm trying to look for the spritz, can't find a spritz. Now I gotta go to another hair store. Oh no. And then I need some found spritz. Okay, but I need the brown spritz. I think they done cleared them all, y'all. I think they done cleared them out of all the spritz. And I'm mad. Bio silk. That's what I need. That's what the thing is called, bio silk. So I think I gotta spray the house at this point. Cause yeah, I got spritz at the house. I'm gonna just use that because I don't even got the one that I need. But I need some bio silk. I'll be back and I'm gonna give y'all a haul in the car because I gotta go soon. And I still am at the hair store, so yeah. Okay, so I'm back in the car, y'all, and I'm gonna give y'all a little haul. Even though I gotta leave to go pick up my friend, but it's okay. So, just got done with the hair store. I don't like how to sit in. Okay, this is fine, yes, okay. So, let me turn the AC down. It's hot as heck, y'all. But anyway, so, I got a, hot comb because I need a new one. I got a stove one, so I need an electric one. And then I got some mousse. And then I got some spray for my lace. And then I got a new wig glue, boho, because I'm tired of that freaking ghost bond. So, new one. Then I got a little mini bio silk. And then I got some Even spray, whatever, however you say it. And then I got some little studs for my ear and some lip gloss. I'm gonna put my purse right freaking now because, yeah. Let's get some music up in this face. It's hot attack. Y'all, so glad I fixed that thing, especially before school. Do my little car vlogs for school, man. Cause what? Okay, I need to get up out of here. It's hot as heck, and I'm ready to go. So. Vlog, and I'm trying to preserve my battery because I forgot to get a new one. So, okay, y'all, this is Musa. Like, he came into my channel in like 2 years. So, but you know, we're at the mall now.
Outside
for the first time of summer, even though it's about to be the last day. It's basically the last day of summer right now. Yeah. So, and we this is our first time being outside. So, together. So, what do they got going on? You here? Who was cussing? What? I really thought that was a preacher talking, but not until I heard the cussing. Okay, so yes, we in here. We gotta go to Foot Locker, get some shoes.
I don't know what I'm finna get.
Me neither. I know one pair I wanna get, but I don't know if they got them there, so we'll see.
It's hot.
I don't know how you had a jacket on.
Well, we gonna be inside.
Still, it's hot.
We from Florida, you know how we go.
It's hot. I can't. It's about to be 99 degrees. I hear my edges is curling up. Like, it's too much. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when we at the store, I guess, because I don't even know if I can film it tomorrow. But y'all, why did I just lose this camera? Like, bad for real. And then where's my drink? Okay. Anyway, where did you leave it?
There.
I don't even want it no more. I don't want it. It's okay. Bro, okay, it's you. You the bad luck.
She got me sweating.
Oh, Lord, no. When I said I was stressed for a second.
She don't know
second,
where she going. I was following her.
Listen,
like,
I don't care where I'm going. At the end of the day, I was gonna find it to the end.
Found this camera though.
Still found the camera though. Right, after what? Me leading you to the end. Right, so. And y'all, I'm so mad because we ain't find no shoes in Foot Locker. So mad. And then I look like somebody auntie, like, it's just a lot. It's a lot. I'm ready to be cute. Y'all, the stress was so real. Ooh. Should've get that girl $10, man. I was thinking there's a bunch of white people here.
Huh?
Said that kind of loud. But, it's a bunch of white people here. I'm gonna name one of the camera. Hey, y'all, so we're back in the car. We're gonna do a haul of what we got. Y'all, I spent $590
crazy
in the mall. $559. Yeah. And then let me show you the shoes I got. Cause I had got these shoes. These were $125, actually. I'm so surprised. But they were $125. And then I got these VaporMax. These were $180. They're so cute. And then I got a Juicy Couture set. I'm so excited to wear this, y'all. Oh my gosh, I understand.
She went back 2 times.
Look. Y'all not with me. Y'all is not playing with me. At the end of the day, y'all is not playing with me, okay?
Because we outside.
Even during the school year.
I got a Jumpman 2.
Really?
Yeah, there you go. Hold on.
Period.
I mean, Stephen probably gonna wear this the second day.
Period.
Probably gonna wear this second day. And then...
Look at the box.
You could tell by the box that it's some heat. Hold on.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Y'all see it.
Details.
I might wear this birthday. I'm not even gonna lie.
Details.
But we'll see though.
LOL. It's the dude. Nah, it's okay, cause you rich. You rich. It's okay. Sir, this is literally one check.
Who said that?
The dude bringing us up. Sir, this is my whole check right here. What do you mean?
What?
This is the check. Well, half of it anyway.
Good day though.
Good day. I gotta go to Ulta though. I'm gonna go to Ulta after this.
I don't know how she do it because it's too hot.
It's on the way, so that's the only reason why I'm doing it.
Too tall.
Because the other Ulta by me doesn't have nothing, so I gotta go to this one.
Tragic.
Yeah. It's 98 degrees, so. Good gosh. We should just show on the road. Ooh, I come and see how I'm going to Ulta. What's up, y'all? It's Mimakai here, and I sound crazy right now, but that's because it's freaking, what is it? 10 in the morning, 9:30. And I'm going to my nail appointment. Today starts off the first day of my back to school maintenance, and it's kind of crazy. My senior year, so yay. I literally woke up 15 minutes ago, so sorry for my voice. And yeah, I didn't feel like talking, so I'm doing my intro in the car. But yeah, I'm gonna wait to my nail appointment. My nail appointment is at 10 o'clock, and it's all the way in Timbuktu. Now, I'm letting her freestyle, so I really don't know what nails I'm gonna get, but yeah, I'm letting her freestyle. My lash appointment is at 3:30 today. Yeah, I'm ready for that. I'm excited for that. Sorry that the camera's shaking, my tripod is kind of broke. So, yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna get to y'all when I get there, I guess. 88. But
how can us lose and miss the moment? You're just too important.
nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. I can't just snooze and miss the moment. You're just too important. Nobody do body like you do, you do. In a drop tie ride with you, I feel like Scarface. White bitch with the bob, I'll be your main one. Let's take this argument back up to my place. Sex from my you, I'm not violent, I'm your day one. We had shit, yeah.
Y'all, I'm out of my lash appointment. Don't mind me, my eyes was burning bad, and it is right now. And I have to put them to sleep. But y'all, the monitor, she ate down. I guess what her name is. Her name is Micaiah. Like, what? We said this all. I look crazy. But y'all, her name is Micaiah also, but it's spelled a different way. But I'm coming back to her. I'm coming back to her because she ate down and she affordable too. Like, she did her big one. She did her biggest one. Like, what? These things look good. These things look good. Zayani's here, guys.
Hey, y'all.
Devon is here spiritually.
Yeah.
And we're at the hair store right now.
Do a little last minute, yeah.
Mm-hmm, because we still got to do some last minute shopping, y'all. So yeah.
School is in 2 days.
School's in 2 days. School's in 36 hours.
Yeah.
So
let's get to it.
Yeah. I should park down there. I don't think that's the elevators.
That's
over there. Yeah. Why I think it's all the way down. Y'all, we at Target now, right? I was thinking that too. Okay.
Why last time we was lost, y'all?
It's only one straight walk down. Okay, so yeah, we good.
We should be good.
Where's it's hot in here.
Third floor?
I don't know. Okay, I think so. L3.
Yeah.
You know, it's a lot of letters back here. But we in Target now. Just getting a few little things.
Yeah. Slight.
The view.
The view is so pretty.
Right. Love and hate Miami.
Right.
Oh, it's the people that made me hate it though.
Right. Y'all don't come. Do not move
don't,
to Miami.
Don't.
We're overpopulated.
Don't do it. We don't need y'all here. We
and
don't.
Y'all think LA traffic is bad?
That's the one. And it's
be
like
I-95 at 5.
It's like it's everywhere. So it's not one part of Miami where traffic is not bad.
Exactly. Everywhere. And it be when I'm on the whatchamacallit and there's traffic and I barely have gas.
And I be praying, Lord, please, Lord. And they always want to fix the signs
exactly.
In the middle of the road
exactly.
When that happens. Like, y'all want me to be stranded yeah. Here.
Last time I was dropping at like 6 in the morning, everybody was going to work. It was a police trying to cut. Oh, baby, I got better than you.
Please. No,
sorry, fuck the law.
Please.
I didn't mean that.
She meant that. Oh, it's too much.
Right?
Ooh. It is. Right. Yeah, but, oh, Lord. Y'all, everybody named Mama here.
You should have went to the other Target. That other Target be whatchamacallit, but it was a little late.
Whoa, everybody named Mama here.
Hold on.
I don't even have to go to Ulta. But I do because I need my freaking perfumes. I'm so mad. I don't think they got the perfumes here. If they did, I would not need to go to Ulta at all. Okay, they got everything. I'm gonna do my makeup shopping here because they have everything. But dang, why is this Morphe spray freaking $17? Okay, anyways. I gotta pee so bad too. Just realized. Okay, skincare, then we're gonna go to makeup. Okay, so skincare. I heard Clinique is good, their skincare. Let's see what they got. I don't need no cleanser. I just need like serums. Ooh, the ordinary, and they affordable too. Let me see what they got. Glycolic acid. Okay, they got glycolic acid, but I don't need a big one.
I don't need a big one.
Hi, if you need help, just let me know, okay?
Got
you. You have the Target app on your phone?
I don't. Oh, it's a toner. Okay. But it's only $13. I'm gonna get it. Okay, I need this. I need what are these? No, I need retinol. Okay, they got retinol here. I don't know if I want to get that from here though. Oh, there you go. Hyaluronic acid. Yay. Okay, I'm gonna get this one. I wish they had a small one in this. It's so big. Okay, I'm gonna. I don't think they have none in the ordinary. They're doing a moisturizer, a good one, but not one that's too expensive. And how do these smell? Because I do need some perfumes. If I don't, because I don't feel like going to Ulta, because that's really out of my way. So let me just see how these smell. Oh, this is philosophy. Okay, I know this is philosophy. Oh, this one is good. This one is good. Oh, no, I think I might do this one. What the heck is this? This is Amazing Grace.
I'm not afraid of the dark. Hey, hello. So I'm on the way, well, about to be on the way to my facial. Y'all see the hair? It's done, it's laid. Go in the house. Go in the house. Child is hot. Oh, child. Ooh. Ooh, Lord. 3:48. My appointment's at 4:30. But you know, traffic. And I think the place is like 20 minutes away from me. So I'm like, let me leave now. But y'all see that hair? Your girl laid it. Okay. Book cut all styles. And yeah, I gotta go to the hair store also. That's why I'm also leaving this early. I gotta go to the hair store, get me a bonnet real quick. I don't want my hair to be everywhere in this appointment. I look so good. I look so good on you. Whoa! Killing these walls. So whatever Santana said.
I be so sick of you niggas, y'all contradicting. I be so bold myself when you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, said when you around me. Treat me like gold, or I can marry out. Arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts, I can't keep no conflict with you. What can we just rub it out? I don't want no sex with you. You know you my plug, and I can't shake this habit, no. I've been down, baby. Every reminiscence. Every I'm missing. You know, wish it. I be so sick of you niggas, y'all contradicting. I be so bold myself when you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, said when you around me. Treat me like gold, or I can wear me out. Arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts, I can't keep no conflict with you. What can we just rub it out? I don't want no sex with you. You know you my plug, and I can't shake this habit, no. I've been down, baby. Every reminiscence, every I'm missing, oh, wish it was different than what it was.
Yeah, my camera died when I was in there, but this is the skin she ate down. Y'all, my skin looks so good. Like, I lost my nose piercing. I freaking dropped it down the freaking sink, but I'll put another one in when I get home. But this is so cute.